Yeah, what is up, guys? It's the Game Score, and today in this video, me and Alex will be playing online friendlies. Oh, you been Real Madrid? I mean, man.
Oh, not you, bro, again.
If you watched the other video, Ibra has scored the best goal ever.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Bottom bins like a boss.
Cross. Like a boss. Nearly crossbar. Smalling crap.
Top bins. Oh, that's so close.
Top. Oh, that was good.
Here we go. Top bin. Oh.
Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Oh, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans are expecting maybe a repeat of last season.
I'll be on tomorrow morning.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
This
is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays alongside Marouane Fellaini in the middle of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today.
Just pause it because Alex.
I'll have to do it in a second because he's not listening.
Okay.
Pepe. Great interception. Now Rooney.
Rooney's useless.
Good through pass. Here is Ibrahimovic.
Shot on! Great stop!
And that's a corner for Manchester United.
Fellaini!
Now, don't join Ollie.
It's a stat that I've used often.
He's spamming.
I apologise if you've heard it before in these circumstances.
Just let him join us.
Wayne Rooney!
Go away.
Really?
I know, right?
Just let him join ours.
So Real Madrid given the throw here.
God, he's spamming.
Alright, I'm going to invite him to ours. To let him join ours. Invite Ollie.
Hey, Kroos.
You done it?
I've done it.
Okay, you back on?
Yep.
Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Gone on one possession.
Okay,
we
allowed two sweaties in, okay?
Damn right, my card's better.
Can you stop spamming us?
You will trade it.
There's a chance to attack.
I thought you guys were not in the same party. Sorry.
Goes in.
You could have just had a quick look at the parties before. To defend. That's what
it
I
didn't come
do.
Up. It didn't come up.
Karim Benzema.
That's what she said. It didn't come up.
Fellaini.
Leave you playing Watch Dogs 2.
No.
Here's Marcia.
No.
He's coming forward.
Bro, it's amazing.
It's not.
It is. It's better than FIFA.
Rodriguez. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well.
Your opinion doesn't matter. Ollie.
Yes.
You know why?
Did you know GTA apparently is more worse than Watch Dogs.
No one cares.
Why?
Black people have no rights, you know that.
Okay?
Black people don't have rights, that's why no one cares.
I'm not.
Yeah, I know, but... That diver. Manchester United.
It's a shame for you, I'm enjoying that.
Referee has shown Alex,
a yellow card.
Yeah.
Do you think Stormzy looks like
pass doesn't get what through,
you
call
it?
You know Pogba.
Guys, I'm gonna invite someone to the party. He's my friend.
No.
No, he's playing Watch Dogs with me.
And.
Just invite this dude.
No.
He's like legit amazing at Watch Dogs. Alex, I'm gonna leave the party and make a new
good
one.
Movement.
We're not joining
here, Manchester United. To take the lead. Oh, great,
I just
want to
invite someone and play that's Watch Dogs with. Manchester United.
Smalling. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for
what
him.
What do you mean?
We have to go after this game.
What agility showed there.
It's a quick break.
I've been naughty tonight.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky.
I'm staying on.
Wait, you're both going after this match?
No, I'm not.
Oh, me neither.
Carvajal. The shot's on. He's reached it and turned it aside. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. Bale! Excellent. Probably deserved a bit better from it.
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
It's going to be a real target for victory for Real Madrid here. And if they don't get complacent, they should be able to achieve their goals. Forward now, Ibrahimovic.
He's got his shot off now.
But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do, it's all about the timing of the run.
Yeah, he's unlucky, there wasn't much in it there.
Toni Kroos.
Hold on, guys.
Oh, he's through. Rodriguez! And Rodriguez scores! And didn't he take that superbly?
That's just the funniest
speed. Control as well at that pace. Takes a bit of doing. They got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that. They've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Wow. Do you think Stormzy looks like Pogba?
Well, there's a collector's item for you. A miss by him from that position.
And the defenders there can't believe it. Neither can his teammates, actually.
It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way.
Pogba.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Good through pass. Bale! Up for grabs here. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Got the tackle in. Marcelo, and here come Real Madrid.
And now the shot! Oh,
that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Do you like
Ole? Here's the shot. It's a fine strike, but not quite
do you
what
like
he was
Ole?
Hoping
some,
for.
Some
but when
things.
He's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
He's all right.
Sergio Ramos. Fouled by
like
Ibrahimovic.
So right then. When he spams it, I get really annoyed when he spams me.
Oh,
no. Like,
Sergio
I
Ramos.
Time, it's because
he'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Another party or
Marcelo.
Don't enjoy.
Like,
Real Madrid looking
really
good with this
annoying,
attack.
Like, invite, constantly.
Well, they've been thwarted here. It's a sign of better things to come. Good play. But they've lost the ball now.
And all he wants to play is Watch Dogs.
Yeah.
He's going to get bored of it. That's why I'm not playing as much now. Because I don't want to get bored of the game.
Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Should be. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Then.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Luka Modric with the cross.
That's very gallant goalkeeping. It just landed at my feet. And I think,
free kick for Manchester United.
We are Bacon Bop. We are Bacon Bop. We are Bacon Bop. We are Bacon Bop.
It's a very good interception. On to the attack now. Good strong tackle. Now Rooney.
You're not letting Ibrahimovic until that point get the ball, are you?
And it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
I'm not going Fellaini. To let Ibra get the ball. Ibra Wilson.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's a chance to attack. Karim Benzema. Nicely played through the ball.
I just want to look about with you.
Got the ball back. Manchester United haven't made an impact on the game at all yet. Marcelo.
That would have been a good shot, that.
Pogba. Ronaldo. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Ronaldo!
Great that save. Tackle!
By a diving goalkeeper. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. A decent fist away by the keeper. Pogba. Manchester United get the advantage decision. A timely challenge. Marcelo.
You thought I was going to score then, didn't you?
It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. Now Rodriguez, able to make a good interception.
Do you beat my mommy?
On to Ibrahimovic.
Oh my gosh, this game is going on forever.
Attacking well here.
It's not even, it's the 43rd minute.
That would have got them level.
No, it's nearly half time.
He's
gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
And here come Real Madrid. Tries the through pass. Real Madrid win a corner.
Hello.
Is that a go? Well, if they go in, of course, everybody goes, wow, what a great decision. If they don't,
well, it's 1 in 100, that, isn't it? And I don't
think... Now the shot!
Oh, no, you got him away, that was going in.
And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. Luka Modric with the cross. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
Oh, no, it's Ibra. No.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic.
Yes.
In comes the challenge. Away from that slide tackle. And they've cut it out. Good pass, getting it forward. Just working away. And here's the shot. Very good stop.
Lovely
here.
By the keeper there.
That'd be a corner for Manchester United, who are trailing.
So 1-0. Wow. Come on, Imbra. I need you.
Well, let's hope the coaches haven't poured a bit of defensive discipline into the teams, because we're loving it as it was in the first half.
Yeah, maybe.
And shoots! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Crisp defending there.
Oh,
This could cost him. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
Oh, good.
How?
Rooney, too far forward, offside.
I don't know how.
Offside. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Fellaini. It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref.
Oops.
Sergio Ramos gives away the free kick. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
He might be through.
He just got outpaced.
Ronaldo! Well, it's tight with just a one-goal margin. It should be a two-goal margin. It's a miss.
Yeah, and you wonder whether they'll look back and regret that, because a great chance to put some proper daylight between themselves and their opponents.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. Zlatan Ibrahimovic onto the attack now. Modric. Karim Benzema. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Marcelo. Real Madrid given the throw here. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
By my own player.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. They blocked it then. Promising build-up. And now the shot! Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor.
It's very quiet,
good
isn't
interception.
It?
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Concentrated.
Wonderful chance!
As well.
Up for grabs here.
No. I thought we had like a million shots and we've had like three.
Went in well.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Well, here comes the support. Here's the shot. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Now Anthony Martial. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
No!
Well, that looked promising.
I tried backing it, but it failed.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Probing away.
Boom.
Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin.
Well, I didn't pass
it's a slide
it.
Tackle,
square.
But he just mistimed it badly.
That's top, top tackling, and he's really strong in that area.
And shoots!
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
No. I've been knocked off.
Rooney. Strong challenge. Here is Rodriguez, and here come Real Madrid. Benzema!
What a goal!
Well, one team is very happy here, and one team is very frustrated.
Yes,
you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've not.
And a foul. Whistle goes against James Rodriguez.
Yes, well done.
That's going to be a yellow card for the player of Real Madrid.
Don't just strap him as well.
Producing that card, did he?
Okay, Rick, I'll just take
now. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Referee says play on. Very much in free kick territory. This foul.
Yes, come on.
Oh, God.
Come on.
Trying to get it on just off target from the free kick.
Well, it looked quite spectacular, no, right? But I think the keeper was always comfortable there.
Modric. Gareth Bale. Chris Smalling. Well, he's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. Forward no. Now, Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic! This isn't getting any better for him, so close.
Well, I think he's as disappointed for his teammates as he is for himself here, because he knows his side needed that.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target.
Whoa!
Free kick against Pepe.
Oh dear.
Pepe gets picked up here for that, and he gets a yellow card.
Not having Rooney.
Oh, Grandmato, Grandmato.
Oh, cheers. India.
Oh, that whistle. Ooh. Just off target from the free kick.
Yeah, unlucky. Struck it well, and I don't think the keeper would have got across.
He'll need to try and get
that's
the ball
fine,
back
that's
now.
That's fine, that's fine, that's fine.
Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Real Madrid looking
outpaced.
Good with this attack.
Well done.
Here's a chance. Rodriguez. Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs and his positioning.
So instead of took both of them out.
Another foul.
He's off.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
The defender knows what's coming.
Matter,
it's
really.
The red card, and they've got to readjust the team
matter,
now.
Just giving his fellow
care.
Defenders an awful
to get back in the game. Well, there's one that maybe he's been practicing working on his shooting with the outside.
It's really,
the
he's never going to score.
Always curling in, but just couldn't curl enough.
You're right.
Time ticking on. Just over.
Tell me when
15 minutes
scores.
To go.
I'll give you a tenner.
Well, look at the foul count on the screen now, Alan.
Yeah, it's been a busy time for the referee and both sets of players. A bit rash, I think, in the challenges.
We could be in. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
He always ran into the goal then.
They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. And now it's with Wayne Rooney. Tackle goes in. Now Rodriguez. James Rodriguez. It's looking good, this move. Looking for an opening with some good control.
I think you've won.
Fellaini.
Do you?
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Unless I get a massive comeback.
James Rodriguez.
Doesn't.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Like it's going to happen.
Well, they're in a good position here. They can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Well, he's thrown possession away.
Have you just given a penalty?
Well,
how's that a penalty?
Well.
Well,
it's an emotional game. It was an over-emotional challenge, particularly in the circumstances when he needed to stay calm.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
With that yellow already to his name.
Yeah, he's...
No!
Ronaldo!
He's just mugged him. Damn.
No, he didn't. Cristiano Ronaldo left or right foot. He can take him with both.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
Oh, dear.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic. A great tackle, he's really been solid today. That was a free kick.
Oh, off goes him.
We have got an issue of discipline in this game. One team are in serious trouble of ending with three, and the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick, anticipated well. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
That advantage
doesn't
works for
matter.
Real Madrid.
Time ticking away. And the referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment he's blowing his whistle for the free kick. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Attacking well here. This is how they love to play on the break. Shot on!
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
And in he goes with the tackle. Gareth Bale. Rooney with an interception there. Bale.
You injured Rooney.
They're still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper. Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here?
I hate you.
Hey!
He's got it shut off now.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. It's a quick break.
I can't see the last goal.
Really in the clear now.
Yeah, totes.
What's the chip, the goalkeeper?
Oh, you got saved.
Another corner. Upside of being a goalkeeper, we've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah,
is that Rooney?
Stop, you'd expect him to.
Is that Rooney?
And here's the shot.
Oh, it's too terrible, he can't score.
Well, the Real Madrid stopper is determined out there to keep a clean sheet. He's going the right way about it.
That'd be nice, bring the keeper out.
Well, corner count rises and
how's that corner? Keeper's coming for it anyway.
And it goes
keeper.
Across.
Come on, keeper, that's yours.
Counter attack could be on
keeper.
Here.
Get out. Come on. Come on.
And the referee certainly not flagging
you,
in
you've
his
just been red carded now.
Kick.
I know that.
No, nothing.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Stopped emphatically.
So guys, thank you for watching. Please leave a like and remember, Alex won.